And we're back.
So we cut like this, did you? Oh. Ah.
Let's test this on action, shall we?
Oh, nice stretch. Oh, it's a debuff, so it doesn't really do a damage.
Just had a little message on my phone. We're back. Die, little one. How much health do you have? Charge one shot. Nothing. Come on. This is fun stuff. He just died. How do we do it? Okay, I was just dumb. Let me see if I can upgrade something. Fire. Whatever. Damage dealt. Damage dealt. Damage dealt.
There's a mass of corpses ahead, and they look hungry.
And you're going to hang back and stay alive this time, right?
I still don't know why you're the one with those bracers.
Because I know how to use them.
True that. I get there? Let's worry about that later.
Okay, this tunnel leads to an old arena. Ruggiero's waiting in there and he's got the place sealed off.
Because, of course, it's a trap.
It sure is. Which makes it a great place to kill him.
You want him dead as bad as I do. Why?
Ruggiero killed my wife. And Count Shax gave the order.
Oh, those two are gonna burn in hell.
I feel it. Never mind. Is that Ruggiero? Boss fight, huh? Let's do it. What you got? What's that?
You've enjoyed quite the lucky streak, but that's ending now.
Hello, Ruggiero. What have you done with my sister?
We sold her long ago. I've no idea where they took the silly bitch.
Then you're what? No use to me.
To put up a fight.
What now, Ruggiero? What now?
Ruggiero! Come back here, you bastard!
Damn it! Ruggiero's got to be.
Got to be some. What? Okay, never mind.
Suicidal fanatics.
To
getting the undead.
Oh, there's so much form. There are no levels. Okay, there are like progressions. You have like a lot of like this material, whatever. Are these dudes?
Defend!
used more power than I thought it would. I am afraid I can spare no more. The rest is up to you.
Don't worry. I'll finish this. Thanks, Rolf.
I have a feeling that Roth ultimately kills that 12th dragon. Just a feeling. Oh. Oh, come on!
Nice of you to show up.
Oh, I'm sorry. I kind of had my hands full with this ambush. I have some more information for you, too.
Keep talking.
The reliquary is being drained by some bizarre cult contraption. Oh, and there's some monster demon thing guarding it. Have fun.
Monster demon.
Some details would be nice.
Yep, definitely. Something will arrive out of my mouth. So much running. So much pointless running.
Bastard Rogero cornered. Make this hurt.
Finally.
My patience is at an end. This is where you die.
Haven't you said that before? It's your turn to die, Captain.
Oh, really? We'll see if my friend has anything to say about that.
What the hell? Oh.
yourself.
Reliquary's up here.
So did we kill Rogero? Apparently no.
You did well, Dragon. The Etheria you gathered from Rogero now gives you the ability to fast travel between vortex
worlds. Oh, so we did kill Rogero.
So he was good for something.
There are limitations. You may only travel between pools you've activated.
That's good enough for me. Hey, Roth.
Yes?
Rogero was only half the deal. Where's Shax?
I believe you are ready. Come, let us plan.
Oh, a lightning or corruption. Effective repair size. Oh, I like lightning. Oh, there's necromancy. Delirium. It's this phase. I like lightning.
A new weapon is forged from the power of the reliquary. Now the dragon can truly begin her work. I don't know why she was chosen to be the dragon or what our benefactor has planned, but I do know that this Roth has promised us both one thing: retribution. So this dragon and I will help each other, for now. I'll be her eyes and ears, pointing her towards those who have wronged us and the land. Our first target is Count Shax, the bastard who destroyed our lives. According to Roth, he's tied to the Cult of Malthus, an ancient group bent on conquest and destruction. Shax and the cult are like a cancer running through the Great Teeth Mountains. Roth needs us to discover how deep the infection goes. I just hope this dragon is everything Roth says she is.
Well, I think it's gonna be it for today. This videos have been like too long, like, I don't know, 20 minutes or so. So I think now is a good time to stop and continue tomorrow /someday later. Well, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe if you enjoy this content. And you can always like leave like suggestions how can I improve my videos and stuff. Well, anyway, thanks for watching. Bye.